Johnny Steeder weighed in at 9.8. His opponent, George Capuano, weighed in at 9.7.5. So there's no difference in their weight. A little bit of a height advantage, I think, out of the white corner. Sending him to the corner, the neutral corner. We do have a doctor at ringside, so if there's any need for him to look at the fighters this evening, he'll be rushed straight into the ring. Referee Hitchcock thinks he's okay. End of the first round. That was a good round. Put your hands together. An excellent ride by young Johnny Steeder. I wonder if anybody's standing, make sure you're not standing in front of people that are seated. Thank you kindly. Here we go, the second round, three round amateur fight. Johnny Steeder will be well on the body when they get in the clinches. Referee Hitchcock nearly got two, one from each fighter. Referee warning against holding. Both boys looking good, Nick. Here we go, ready to start the third round. Must be very even so far. The long reach of George Capuano. Will it take him to a victory? Big windmill coming from around the world. That was a unanimous decision to the red corner. It was a great fight by both boys, I'm sure you'll agree.
Johnny.